Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy? And you always brush me off. I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be
quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. Cuff, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Scary. Oh.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming!
I know!
Okay, that's good, go!
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
That's what she believes.
Well, how have you been?
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military quarters, so...
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners? Bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine. Thank you.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stick with me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Wow. All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess. Tess? Shit. Ugh! Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, Kate? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. Then I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.